matrix. Distances can be used to describe, for example, circles in the complex plane. If we talk about the set of all points z in the complex plane that satisfy the property that, for example, the distance between z and, oh, let's say the particular complex number 3 plus 2i equals some positive real number, call it r, that's a positive real number right there, that does describe a circle of radius r centered at the point 3 plus 2i. I hope that makes sense. We're talking about all points in the complex plane that have a constant distance of r to 3 plus 2i. There's 3 plus 2i right there. Got all the points in the complex plane that have a constant distance of r. Let's draw a circle. We pretend that circle has radius r.